Her experience there changed over the years. She started, as I said, very active, was just moving all the time. She always really liked being close to other people. Even toward the end, she still would do things that would indicate a real cognitive understanding of what's happening around her. She would laugh when something funny happened. She would hold the hand of the student that was reading to her. She would express herself in ways that were different but understood. The fact that they have such a sense of community with support, not just from an administrative and a teacher level, but also from a student level, it's been extraordinary. We were initially very hesitant to have an integrated classroom situation, but when we realized how seriously they took the integration and saw the benefit that it gave to our child, it far exceeded our expectations. That pushed us, and we became better parents as a result of that. That community was unbreakable, and even to this day, we still feel it. You know, I would define success in an ongoing way. There's the immediate, which was Sophie's ability to live her life to the fullest, and that was a huge success that Romeo played a critical part in. The second success is that she was able to leave a mark on the other 20, 25, 30 kids in her class that actually actively participated with her, that sought her out, that tried to include her. They understood a level of inclusiveness that was really beautiful that they'll have for the rest of their lives. And that's a critical kind of success that I'm really proud to be associated with.